everybody. My name is Tani, and today we are going to make a performance about floating stone. And there will be five characters in here. There will be king, princess, chamber, prince, and minister. So I think we should let's do the performance now. Alright, we will start now. The floating stone. Once upon a time, there was a king who had a beautiful daughter. He loved her so much that he would not let her marry. But the princess was not sad because she loved a young shepherd, and she was glad that her daughter didn't ask her to marry to someone else. The year passed, and the princess was getting older and older. Then, the king wondered if he had done something wrong.
Maybe the princess should marry,
he said. But he wanted a wise man for his beloved daughter. He called all of his ministers together around him.
The princess should marry to anyone who can throw the stone in the earth, the king said.
Everyone was as annoyed and thought that it was impossible. Some thought that it was silly, some thought that it just the way the king tried to keep his daughter with him forever.
The news spread from a person to another so fast.
The whole world knew and many friends came to try their luck. Now the princess was really sad. She ran to the shepherd and cried.
The young shepherd!
The princess cried. I didn't know I would find a way, said the shepherd. For hours and hours, the shepherd thought and thought. Then he got an idea. The shepherd was so excited and ran to the castle next day. There was a long line of friends waiting to try their luck.
What should I do if one of them can make a stone go before two?
The shepherd worried. But there was no time to worry. He stepped in with the princess by his side. Also, a small stone was brought in. It was sitting on a silver piece of cloth.
Anyone that can make this stone fall and marry the princess, the king said.
All the princes in the line tried, but none of them could do it. At last, it was the shepherd's turn.
So, you think you can marry the princess?
He asked. Yes, Your Majesty, answered the shepherd.
Then, how are you going to do it?
Asked the king. By science, Your Majesty, said the shepherd. The king was very curious.
So, it's okay, carry it on,
the king said. The shepherd took out a hammer and pounded the stone and it was as fine as dust. Then he put it on his palm and blew it in the air.
Dear Your Majesty, the
shepherd said, "You were flooded and sheared." The king smiled. I only wanted to keep the princess with me until I find someone worse than you, the king said to the shepherd. So the princess and the shepherd lived happily ever after. For the story, you learned that you should use your knowledge to solve the problem. So, finally, thanks you guys for watching and thanks for paying attention. I hope you guys like this video. Thank you.